What's up guys, it's Michael here from Calisthenics Family, Yannick behind the camera. Welcome to a new video. In this video we're going to show you a little workout that we do, our personal workout. But next to that, we're also going to show you some calisthenic skills that we're doing during our workouts. And we're going to show you how you can train these calisthenic skills at home without any equipment. So with this training we're more going to focus on the skills. So stay tuned for this video. Let's get this workout in, guys. Rack it up, I gotta build up the bank to make me a safe house. Shake it up, she got her hands on her knees and she bringing the cake out. Smoke it up, I got some gas, some packs, I'm up in the greenhouse. Ball it up, I'm with the gang, we taking shots off the rebound. Fucking my posters, say now, I've been humble too long, yeah. Tell them all to stay calm, yeah. Tell them all to move on, yeah. Fucking my posters, say now, they be lost in the sauce, yeah. Took a loss, that's your loss, yeah. Had to get my point across, yeah. Alright guys, so welcome to the video. Like I said, today we're gonna show you a little personal workout between me and Yannick. Luckily we still can work right here, but our gym is also closed due to the coronavirus. It's a really sad time, so I also hope that everyone is safe during these tragic times. But just let's get in. And like we said guys, in the previous video in which we showed you a full body home workout routine that you can do at home, we promise you to give away 5 of our new calisthenics workout at home programs that we just released. And the winners of the program will appear right now here in the screen. So congrats, make sure to send an email to info@calisthenics-family.com to claim the program. And for all of you guys that didn't win the program, no worries, because right now we still have a 25% discount on the program. So it's basically a full calisthenics at home workout program that you can do without any equipment. So you don't need a pull-up bar, you don't need a dipping station, no parallel bars, and not even resistance bands to work out. And the program comes with many different routines. So for example, if you like to train 3, 4, 5, or even 6 days per week, that's all covered in the program. So check the links in the description down below, the first link, to get more info about the program. So for now guys, let's get started with this workout and let's get warmed up. Alright guys, so we just finished with the warming up. And like we said, we're gonna show you several calisthenic skills that we do right here during our own training. And we're gonna show you how you can train these skills at home without any equipment. So let's get started with the first exercise. We always start our training with handstand practice. So let's start with the handstands. So for the handstand, we both actually are currently working on getting the straight bar handstand and also the handstand, the chin to chest handstand. So let's see what we can do today.
That's ISO.
Rack it up, I gotta build up the bank to make me a safe house. Shake it up, she got her hands on her knees and she bringing the cake out. Smoke it up, I got some gas, some packs, I'm up in the greenhouse. Ball it up, I'm with the gang, we taking shots off the rebound. Fucking my posters, say now, I've been humble too long, yeah. Tell them all to stay calm, yeah. Tell them all to move on, yeah. Fucking my posters, say now, they be lost in the sauce, yeah. Took a loss, that's your loss, yeah. Had to get my point across, yeah.
Heard them lanes are talking out and we don't pay that no mind. Didn't need to watch them, know that I'll be here in no time. Put a candle on and had to tell them they could blow mine. Lights, camera, action, ayy.
Super Ninja Pledge, 2 years from now on.
That was a pretty good one for me.
Alright guys, so that was the first part of our workout, handstands. We both had some pretty good holds. I personally got my very best chin to chest handstand actually. Yannick also had a really good supinated grip handstand. So we basically just playing around with different grips, and that's how we always practice the handstand. So now let us show you 2 exercises to start this particular skill from home. So the first exercise is called the frog stand, and you can basically do this exercise anywhere, in your living room, in your bathroom, in your backyard, it doesn't matter. So for this exercise, you're gonna place your hands and your feet on the floor, and from here we're gonna practice the balance part. This is actually the very first exercise that you can do to practice balance. So we're gonna bring our elbows towards our knees, and from here you're gonna lean forward until your feet is coming off the ground, and from there you wanna hold the exercise as long as possible. So that's basically the exercise that you can do at home. Try to do this exercise for at least 5 sets and try to aim for 10 to 20 seconds with each hold. And try to do this exercise for at least 3 times per week. So now let's move on to the next exercise that you can perform at home. So the frog stand was basically an exercise to increase your balance. But the next exercise is to strengthening your shoulders in straight arm strength. And that is the wall handstand or the pike stand. So with this exercise, you're basically just gonna go on a box or to the wall and try to hold the exercise as long as possible. Also with this exercise, aim for 10 to 20 seconds, and if you can, you can do it longer. Also 5 sets, and try to do this at least 3 times per week for optimal results. So that was the first part, handstands. Now we're moving on to the second part of our workout. After the handstands, we always start with muscle ups on the bar, pulling exercises, and also some freestyle. So let's go.
Blow my lights, camera, action, hey, it shows I ain't. Rack it up, I gotta build up the bank to make me a safe house. Shake it up, she got her hands on her knees and she bringing the cake out. Smoke it up, I got some gas, some packs, I'm up in the greenhouse. Ball it up, I'm with the gang, we taking shots off the rebound. Fucking my post to say now, I've been humble too long, yeah. Tell them all to stay calm, yeah. Tell them all to move on, yeah. Fucking my post to say now, they be lost in the sauce, yeah. Took a loss, that's your loss. Had to get my point across.
Alright guys, so we just finished some muscle up practice, and now let's give you guys some tips on how you can train the muscle up at home without any equipment. So the muscle up is an explosive movement that consists out of a pushing and a pulling movement. So let's start with the pushing movement. How can you practice this at home? It's very simple. The first basic exercise is actually a clap push-up. So like a regular push-up, but now we're gonna do the push-up a little bit more explosive by clapping the hands. All right, so you can either do this clapping push-up on your knees if you're a really beginner, but you can also do them in a regular push-up position. So that's basically the clap push-up for explosive pushing strength. And now we're going to the next exercise, and this one is for the dip. Because the muscle up consists out of a dip when you're coming above the bar. So that's why you also need to practice the dipping movement. And you can do this by grabbing 2 chairs at home and do explosive dips. So basically you're gonna do a dip with a little push at the end. So you're gonna be in the air for a little moment, and then you're gonna fall on your hands really slowly and controlled. Catch yourself and initiate the dip again. So this is the way how you can practice explosive dips at home. All right guys, so and the last movement is the pulling exercise. And now you're probably thinking, how can I do a pulling movement for the muscle up at home without any equipment? Well, you can do this by doing a floor pullover. It looks like this. You're gonna lay down on the floor, and you're actually gonna be in a starter position like you're hanging on the bar. So you're gonna bring your hands forward, and you're basically gonna pull yourself forward by pressing into the ground backwards. So while doing this movement, you're also noticing that you're also transitioning between the pulling movement and also pushing out into a dipping movement. So that's basically a muscle up on the floor. So that's how you can practice this exercise on the floor without any equipment at home. So now we just finished the muscle up exercises. We're gonna move on to the third part of our workout, freestyle. Let's get this.
Yeah.
so we just finished the freestyle part and I also did some back levers in between. And this is also a skill that you can practice at home. So the back lever consists out of two main parts, the core part and also the shoulder and bicep part for the pushing strength. So for the core part, you can practice this with the Superman hold exercise. And for this exercise, you're gonna lay down on the floor and then raise your hands and also raise your feet. And you wanna hold this for about 30 seconds to 1 minute. And maybe you could even hold this longer or add some weights on your feet to make this extra challenging. So the second exercise will be the front raises, actually a low front raise. And for this exercise, you're gonna need a table or a bar or some kind of fence which you can grab. And then you're gonna grab it with a pronated grip. And the most important thing is that you have straight arms. You're gonna lean a little bit forward by walking backwards. So like you can see in the video. And now you can pull yourself forward with straight arms. Like you can see in the video. And this is exactly the same movement that you make with the back lever. So you're gonna target the shoulders and also the biceps with this exercise. So, and the more you're gonna walk backwards, the harder this exercise is. So you can adjust the exercise for your own level. So for this exercise, you wanna do 3 to 5 sets in total and make 8 to 12 repetitions. So that was the third skill that you can practice at home, the back lever. So now let's move on to the last one, and that is the planche.
Yes, exactly, guys. So as you saw in the freestyle edit, I also did a planche. I've not fully mastered the planche yet, but I'm getting better and better with this move. So this is a really hard exercise, but you can practice this also at home. You can start with the basics. So the strength of the planche mainly comes from the shoulders, the front side of your shoulders, and also core strength. So it's also a straight arm exercise. So we gotta do a straight arm exercise from home. And so for this exercise, we're gonna grab 2 chairs and we're gonna place our hands on the chair and we're actually gonna start in a tucked planche position. So we're gonna bring our knees in as close as possible towards our body, and from here you're just gonna hold this exercise as long as possible. Try to lean a little bit forward if you can, and otherwise just stay in the position up to 10 or 15 seconds. And if you have mastered this move for 10 to 15 seconds, you can also practice the L-sit. So then you're gonna straighten out your legs. So that's basically the very basic exercise for straight arm strength and ultimately for the planche. All right, guys, so these were all the exercises that you can practice from home to get better in your calisthenics skills. So there was a little mixture between our own workout session and an educational video on how to improve your skills. So I hope that you guys like this video and that you know how you can practice this from home. And like I said in the beginning, we've just released our Calisthenics at Home workout program that you can start for a very affordable price. You can find the link down in the description, and right now we have a 25% discount on the program for only the next 2 weeks. So that's it for this video, guys. Let us know in the comments, guys, if you like this video and what video you want to see next on the channel on Sunday. We're gonna do another home workout video. We can make a full back workout without equipment, maybe a chest workout, a full shoulder workout. Just let us know and we will make this happen in the next video. So thanks for watching, guys. Please like and subscribe for more videos. Peace out.
When I found Calisthenics Family and they were offering this program plus the online coaching for a very affordable price. So I decided to try it. If anyone's looking to start calisthenics, I would highly recommend this. It'll do the same for you.
I'm Gordon, and I've been with Calisthenics Family for almost 3 months now, and all the time I've had Yannick as my trainer.
Like Mike or Yannick can just be like that little extra push to keep you going. You also seen the pictures. I'm really proud of myself that what I achieved in the last 8 weeks.
Go for it and start your journey.
You don't want smoke, tell them that's tough, yeah, yeah. Heard them lasers talking now and we don't pay that no mind. Didn't need to watch them, know that I'll be here in no time. Put a candle on it, had to tell them they could blow mine. Lights, camera, action, hey, it shows I ain't. Rack it up, I got a bit of the bank to make me a